Restoration of rail communication between Lamding to Badarpur is in full swing. Though the NF Railway Authority has kept 16 June as the target for the restoration, but some are of the opinion that the restoration works would be completed even before the deadline, since the works for the restoration was done war footing way. The rail communication between Lamding to Badarpur, which remained disrupted from 2nd June, is likely to resume from 16 June, as targeted by NF Railways officials.
तो इस तरह का प्रयोग दर्शक आप लोग मालूम है जो मायबांग और भोपा का बीच में लैंडस्लाइड होने के बाद लैंड सेटलमेंट होने से धस लगने से जो रेलवे ठप हो गया, रेलवे जो कम्युनिकेशन है पूरा बंद है गया 2 तारीख से आज 6, तो यहाँ पे काफ़ी सारा मिशनरीज लगा हुआ है और काम रात दिन चल रहा है, फिर भी उन लोग ऐसा बात नहीं बोल रहे, लेकिन एक टारगेट दिया गया जो 16 जून उन लोग का टारगेट है, 16 जून का अंदर में उनको काम कंप्लीट करना है।
रेल कम्युनिकेशन वॉज डिसरप्टेड ड्यू टू सडन सेटलमेंट ऑफ ट्रैक मेजरिंग 170 meter लेंथ बाई 10 meter डेप्थ बिटवीन मुफा एंड कलाचान, कॉजिंग अटर सफरिंग्स not only to the Barak Valley but also to the people of neighboring states like Tripura, Manipur and Mizoram. This section of the NF railway has been considered as the lifeline for southern Assam, Tripura, Manipur and Mizoram. The high officials of NF railways, including general manager, chief engineer etc., were making rounds every now and then to monitor the ongoing process of the restoration works. Meanwhile, the NF Railways has revised the timings for the Rajdhani from Agartala and fixed at 6:30 p.m. on 16 June, as there is every possibility to restore the rail communication between Lamding to Badarpur before 16 June.